And now, I turn the evening over to our Master of Ceremonies, Alfred E. Smith IV.